Hello.
Hello.
This is Mr. Mercucola.
I'm Mrs. Coca-Cola.
Yeah, welcome back to No Man's Sky. I am right above where we need to be right now. So.
Transmission tower. Whoopsie. I hit something.
Plutonium.
Oh my gosh. It's an infant.
Okay. Get this save point over here. What was that?
Okay.
Ooh, I can't hear it as well.
It's echoing.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Get better.
Yeah. I think I'm going to make this thing.
What thing?
Makes it where I can run longer.
Oh yeah. Why haven't you made that
I
before?
didn't have the material.
It
Even
just
though
needs
it.
iron
Yeah, I just didn't have the stuff. I guess I'll use this. There is no reply. Return to the scientist. Give oxide. Rare oxide, I don't have that.
Just give it to him.
I don't have it.
Oh. So give him 100 units. So he gets mad and takes it anyway.
Thank you for your money. Go away.
That's not what I wanted, but I'll take it, so go away.
Back to base.
Did you ever make a door on the other side?
No, I didn't. Okay.
That's odd.
Gather data from an observatory.
Where's the observatory?
Let's see. There's one over there. We can run that.
Is this the observatory?
Yeah. Alright. That's it.
You gonna look in those?
Nope, no point.
Really?
Yeah, most of them just have nanites. Oh, that's a shield. Nothing found.
Alright.
Well, that got my curiosity up. Now I'll check this one. Okay. I got a thing for a beacon and a capacitor.
I thought you already had a beacon.
No. I gotta go make a beacon.
Oh no. What you put down was the signal thing, right?
Signal booster, yeah.
So you could find the monolith.
Yeah. Now I need to go get more cave marrow bulbs.
Is that what it took?
To make voltaic cells, yes.
And the voltaic cells take... Or the beacon take voltaic cells?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you need 50, so...
Yeah. Good thing they're easy to find.
Yeah.
Weatherproof rubber. Voltaic cells. Heat capacitor. A thermal regulator... From refined organic material, it is unique to the ability to produce, dissipate, and distribute heat.
It's a heat thing, but yet it takes frost crystals.
Yeah, that makes no sense. Why would I want to make acid? High current generation of diverse power cells? Okay, whatever. Lubricant.
You may need it for something. What do you want lubricant for?
I don't need lubricant. I have the thing to make it, but I don't need it.
Well, I don't even remember you getting that recipe.
What, for lube?
For paint, yes.
He gave it to me when he gave me, like, another recipe.
Oh.
Alright, that should be enough. There's the voltaic cell. Now to build a beacon... I need 2 carrot sheets. Carite sheets.
I think you have those in your shop.
I do.
Good thing you have one of those.
Alright, let me get them. I have 5.
You have 6?
Yeah, well, I only really need 2. There we go.
Return to the scientist.
It just works as like a save point, I guess.
Yeah.
Lysophore power. Guess that's your phone.
I guess so.
Alright. Autonomous mining unit. That's why I need a heat capacitor. I could use one of those really well for Emeril. Okay, they shall be... I have transmitted a crafted intelligence to the beacon. Bring me scan data. I've scanned a ton of creatures. Do I have to scan new ones, or...
I'm thinking just...
Scan four creatures.
Yeah.
That I can do.
There's one right over there.
Ah, crap. I need thamium.
Good luck on this planet.
Mm-hmm.
Plutonium. Will that help?
Well, I need plutonium anyway. I don't see any animals, though.
Now, there are animals on this planet. We did it. We saw some before, remember?
Mm-hmm. They're just few and far between, it seems.
Yeah.
Stupid milestones.
Hmm. There's one. Can you scan it four times?
I don't know if it counts. I think it has to be new ones.
Really? Try scanning it.
It won't let me.
Why?
Because I've already scanned
that
them.
That didn't count.
See if it counts these.
No, those are plants.
Nope. Alright, we're gonna have to go to another planet.
Poopy!
I'm just gonna teleport.
To the space station?
No, to another.
Oh, okay, yeah, do that.
I'll go there. That way I can, go to a planet I haven't been to before and just scan some random four. Okay. This has six planets.
Good. You went to one of them, so don't go to that one.
I think I went to the main one.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll find a nice one. Alright, let's see here. Haven't been there.
Go there. It's good cold.
Whatever.
Huh. It says empty planet. It may not have any plant animals.
We're about to see. Tempered. No fauna. Non-existent.
Told you.
Waste of time.
I told you, you said empty planet.
And now I have to fix this up. Alright, let's go to another one. Let's see what this one is. Airless planet. got Emeril.
It may have animals.
But it's airless.
You already discovered that one.
Poisonous planet. We were just here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, empty planet. High energy planet.
That one should have animals.
Alright. Windswept.
That one should have animals.
I'm gonna go with the high energy one. What do you think?
I don't care.
I need gamma root anyway.
Why?
One of the things I have takes it. Craft product. Where is it? Yeah, the lubricant.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's see what we got into. Of course it's radiated. Intermediate fauna.
It should be some.
At least four.
Yeah.
Ah, crap, I don't have life support. Well, we'll continue this in the next episode.
Alright.
Alright, that's gonna have to do it for this one. Next episode, we'll see if we can get four creatures here. Doesn't look like it, but we'll see. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe while you're at it, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye-bye.